I was asked recently, what does Eurovision mean to you? I had to pause and think, how do you even begin to answer that? I mean, of course.